You've been watching What We Do in the Shadows. There's something you may not know. You may already know that the TV series on FX is a companion to the original film, which was released in 2014. But did you know that that film was based on a short made by Jemaine, Clement, and Taika Waititi? The short is actually included as a special feature on the DVD, and it contains a lot of the inspiration for the feature-length film, along with some hilariously bad CGI.